1번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾아가는 곳을 고르세요.
Excuse me, please.
Yes?
How do I get to the flower park?
Go down this street 2 blocks, then turn right.
Go 2 blocks and turn right?
That's right. The park is on your left.
On my left. Thank you.
You're welcome.
2번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 설명인지 고르세요.
This is something we use when it rains. We open it up and hold it over our heads. It keeps us dry. It comes in many different colors, but often has the same round shape.
3번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾고 있는 사람을 고르세요.
Who are they in this picture?
They are my sister and her friends.
Your sister? Which one is she? Is your sister wearing a miniskirt and a hat?
No, she isn't. She's in a long skirt with a large ribbon on the waist.
A ribbon? Then this pretty lady must be your sister.
Yes, you're right. She's a famous fashion model.
4번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 대화가 이루어지고 있는 장소를 고르세요.
What would you like to order?
I'd like steak with rice, please.
How do you like your steak, sir?
Well done, please.
Okay. Would you like anything to drink?
Well, I'd like a coffee.
5번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 오렌지 한 개의 가격이 얼마인지 고르세요.
May I help you?
Yes, please. I want some oranges.
How many do you want?
6 of them, please. How much are they?
50 cents each. That'll be $3.
6번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 여자가 자신의 현재 직업을 싫어하는 이유를 고르세요.
Where are you working now, Mary?
I'm still at the bank, but I don't like it.
That's too bad. Are you happy with your pay?
Well, the pay is okay, but it's not interesting and too boring.
I know what you mean.
7번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 오늘의 날씨로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What will the weather be like tomorrow?
The weatherman says it will rain.
Rain? Really?
Yes, but I don't think it will rain tomorrow. Look at the blue, clear sky and the shining sun up there.
Oh, God, please give us rain tomorrow.
8번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What do you want to be in the future, Sally?
I like computers, so I want to be a computer programmer. How about you?
I want to be a history teacher.
Oh, you like history very much, don't you?
Yes, I do. And I like teaching, too.
9번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 메리가 보통 학교에 도착하는 시각을 고르세요.
How do you start your day, Mary?
Well, on weekdays, I get up about 6. Then I wash my face and hands. After that, I have breakfast at 7 and start for school at 7:40.
How long does it take to go to school?
About 30 minutes.
10번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 이 대화가 이루어지고 있는 한국의 계절을 고르세요.
You know what? It's really hot in Australia.
Really?
Yes. Isn't it interesting?
Hey, look outside. It's snowing here in Seoul.
Let's go outside for a snowball fight.
That sounds great. Let's go.
11번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 남자의 심경으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What's new?
Nothing much. How about you?
Well, actually, I have some good news.
Really? What?
I won the English contest yesterday.
You did? That's great!
12번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 제기 메리에게 전화를 건 목적을 고르세요.
Hello?
Hi, Mary. This is Jack. Do you want to go to the movies?
When?
Tonight. I have free tickets.
Okay. Sure. What time?
8 o'clock. I'll meet you in front of the theater, okay?
Fine. See you then.
13번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Hello.
Tom, is that you?
Yes, it's me.
Is everything all right there?
Yes, I'm having a great time here.
Good. Did you visit the art museum?
Yes, Mom. It was great.
Good. What's the weather like there?
It's beautiful here. Sunny and warm every day.
Okay. Take care and see you next week.
14번입니다. 다음을 듣고 대화가 어색한 것을 고르세요.
Number 1.
Could you pass me the salt, please?
Sure. Here you are. Number 2.
How do you go to school?
By bus. Number 3.
What time do you get up?
At 7 o'clock. Number 4.
How often do you play soccer?
It takes about an hour.
15번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 오늘 오후에 할 일을 고르세요.
Let's take a walk this afternoon.
I'd like to, but it's too cold outside.
Well, how about going to a concert?
I don't know. I'm tired.
Why don't we read some books then?
All right.
16번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 이어지는 질문에 알맞은 답을 고르세요.
Jane, hurry up or you'll miss the bus.
When does it leave?
It leaves at 7:40.
Don't worry. I still have 30 more minutes.
질문입니다.
What time is it now?
17번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Good afternoon, sir. Can I help you?
Yes, please. I'm looking for a present for my sister.
Do you have anything in mind?
No, I don't. Can you help me?
Okay. How about this doll?
18번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
You are working hard, Tom. What are you doing?
I'm making a bookcase. Give me that hammer, please, Kate.
Which hammer? This one?
No, not that one. The big one.
Here you are.
19번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
What did you do last weekend?
Well, I went to a movie on Saturday.
Really? What did you see?
Mission Impossible 2.
How was it?
20번입니다. 다음을 듣고 이 상황에서 할 수 있는 알맞은 말을 고르세요.
You and your friend Judy are coming back home after school. Your friend does not look happy. She doesn't seem to be okay. You want to know what is wrong with her. What would you say to her?